Hey everyone, it's Neil Barnhill with the Barnhill Golf Institute, helping you find your winning way. Hey, I'm here today with a gentleman from Callaway.
Yeah.
And what's your name?
AJ Voelpel.
Okay, what's your title?
So I do a lot of the creative content development at Callaway, whether it be video, whether it be photography, podcasting, but I also co-host the Fitting Room Podcast, which is a podcast dedicated to all things equipment and fitting equipment to your game. So I think you may have come to the right guy talking about some products.
So I
love talking about products.
All right. I went around the whole range, which is about a mile yesterday.
Yeah.
My top 3 irons, the Apex number one. And an Apex Pro.
Nice.
So could you talk a little bit about the product, like the design, the science?
Of course.
What's different about last year and what's new about it?
Okay, so we're gonna start with the standard Apex. So this was actually just awarded 20 out of 20 stars on Golf Digest's hot list that came out today. So I'm not sure when you're going to publish this, but Tuesday, January 21st, it was awarded 20 out of 20 stars, the only iron in the Golf Digest's hot list. And that is due to many things. So the first thing, obviously, it's a premium forged iron. It is a premium forged distance iron, though. So if you're looking at Callaway's line of irons, this is by far our most premium option. So the technology in this is amazing. So urethane microspheres are going to be injected in here, and what that does is give you amazing feel and sound without sacrificing any ball speed. And then obviously, our revolutionary face cup technology, that's where you're going to get all your ball speeds, all your distance from. You can hit it off the toe, you can hit it off the heel, you're not really going to sacrifice much distance because of that face cup. So we haven't come out with a new Apex since 2016, so it's been 3 years since we last released Apex. Elevate True Temper Shaft. So you have a really premium shaft offering on here. Golf Pride Tour Velvet 360 grip.
Can you get the Project X shaft in this?
Absolutely. Okay. So we have a lot of different shafts that no upcharge.
Okay.
Just the finish alone, it's just such a stunning look behind the ball. In 2016, the golfers couldn't get enough of these. Some made them the best irons of all time because of performance, because of look, the feel, the sound with the urethane microspheres. Just really the all-out package for, I would say, between maybe like a 6 to a 15 handicap. Maybe some even higher, some lower. So it all depends on getting fit, seeing how the club performs for you. And then we'll hop over to Apex Pro, which is my personal favorite. So Apex Pro, you're gonna have a thinner top line at address.
I got the Road Pro, and I thought this would get better than my Road Pro.
No question. What you thought was right, and I'll tell you exactly why. So you're gonna have a thinner top line than the top line of the standard Apex. So it's much more of a player shape, a smaller footprint at address. Which is what our tour pros look at. Handicaps, 5 and lower tend to favor this iron. But the big difference this year, we put face cup technology for the first time ever in Apex Pro. So now in the long irons, so 4-5, 3-4-5, 6-7 irons, you're gonna have the face cup technology that really made Apex famous, that ball speed technology where you can kind of hit it all over the face and not sacrifice ball speed. That's now in Apex Pro. So it has precision grooves, the CG is located on every iron very precisely so that you're gonna get that optimal launch, optimal flight. And then just a stunning look. Just a premium forged iron. It's unbelievable. So if you're not sure which one, if you like both of these, go get fit, go hit them both, because sometimes a low handicapper might really like the standard Apex.
You just don't know.
Yeah.
That's right.
And then, Neil, I want to just quick show you.
No, I did not get this one. That is absolutely.
Okay. So this is Apex Smoke. Both of these options are available in a smoke finish. So it's a PVD finish. As slick as it gets. We offer that in the Apex 2016 irons, and then also the Rogue Pro, we offered a black finish. But this is available in both Apex and Apex Pro, and then we also offer combo sets. So maybe if you're not sure, maybe if you'd like to feel of the Apex longer irons, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then go to Apex Pro short irons, that's what a lot of players, that's what a lot of golfers are doing these days.
It's kind of the new trend, and it's, it makes sense. It's much easier again.
100%.
Why not, right?
No question. Yeah. Right, so Apex Pro, more of your player iron, smaller head, thinner top line, if you like that look and address. Apex Standard, an all-around, just distance machine, feel, sound. Technology is unparalleled across all lines, so it's just really, you can't go wrong with either option.
No, no, that's what I had to do. Hey, thank you for taking time.
Oh, of course.
That was great. Hey, try these out.
Yeah.
Hey, I don't get paid by these guys, but yesterday, these were my favorite irons, so I am blown away with what you got here. So thank you for your time.
Awesome, absolutely. Yeah, my pleasure.